Hello, my scummy mom. Welcome back to another reactions. This is, gonna be pronouncing all this wrong. Tot Musica. By Ado. UTA from OnePiece FilmRed. I have not seen OnePiece FilmRed because I live in New Zealand, so I'm not gonna be getting it for a fair bit. Sadly. But from what I've seen, this is the most hyped or the most, or like probably one of the best songs from the movie. So why not? Let's have a go. Let's get it. I don't care for spoilers or anything. Just let's fucking get it. Okay, first reaction, first instance. Okay, it's gonna be some screaming. Also, those black wings of her, were those black wings real? Does she actually have it? Is she a Lunarian? Huh? What? Is she a Lunarian? Also, the animation, looking pretty mint. God, the voice! Ah, your throat okay? I don't know what it is, but something about this art style and the way the animation is done is making UTA look like a fucking psychopath. It's making her look crazy. What the fuck is happening? Oh, it's gonna go a hard drop, You can't tell me she's not looking, like, psychotic. What the fuck is happening? Okay, something's definitely got. She's definitely going a bit psycho. What the fuck? dog's fucking great. I have so many questions. Does she or does she not have wings? Is she or is she not a Lunarian? What the fuck was that big, weird, creepy thing at the end? Is she gone fucking full psycho? What the fuck? Whatever. The song's fucking great. Oh, I'm gonna be watching FilmRed when I get the chance to. Oh, that's fucking great. I don't have much to say. It's fucking... Jesus. I hope her voice is okay. A lot of screaming. I hope you all enjoyed, because I did. This song's gonna be going on my anime music playlist, because I have one of those, because I'm a nerd. No, I'm a weeb. But yeah, it's fucking good. I hope you all enjoyed, because I did, and holy fuck. I think you got the next one, huh? Peace.